Heyo and welcome to Callum's Corner. This is a warning because there's a group of twisted, deviant, just dirty individuals out there doing dirty stuff and you all need to be aware of it. Alright, the other day I'm sitting there and I'm reading the BBC News, alright, and I see this. Serial poopers. What makes people poo in public places? It then goes on to give a little bit more detail below. Public poopers. People are literally dropping their trousers, squatting down and crapping willy bloody nilly. This is disgraceful. It's disgusting. Can you imagine it? You get to school early one morning by accident, you go out to run a few laps or something and you see your headmaster squatting down in the middle of the bloody running track, squeezing out a steaming Mr. Whippy or something. Oh, hey, Mr. Thomas, let's just never talk about this again. It's weird. There's kids there. This bloke's meant to be their headmaster. And he's pooping on the track, the running track every morning before school. Disgusting. It's disgraceful. Whoever is doing this, whatever dirty, twisted little spasmoid is doing this, you need to take a look at yourself in the mirror because you are sick and twisted. You're a pervert.